I thought it would be nice if we could be alone for maybe 10 years and try to get reorientated.
The genius of this community is not something you can capture. It captures you.
Protesters rally for an end to oil and gas expansion across the province.
We thought this was way out in the middle of nowhere. We said we don't want it here. Well, you can't stop us. The law is such that we'll go there if we choose to go there. Don't fight it.
What's going on here? Everybody in the house was sick with something.
But nobody wants to hear any of those stories.
Someone is determined to drive an oil and gas giant out of this area one explosion at a time.
I mean, what do you expect?
200 police officers are searching the property of activist Wiebo Ludwig.
It's going to be war to bring them to see the truth. You see the clouds and you say, well, there's rain coming. You know the signs in the sky, but you don't know the times.
There's no way getting away from it.
Don't throw it out just because it seems overwhelming. Persevere.